Hello everyone and welcome to another lesson. And today we have a special lesson because we have wonderful, beautiful Nika from Roulant Club.
Thank you very much.
Well, actually we continue our dialogue from the previous video from your channel. Mm-hmm. What was it about?
It was about difference between Russian and Ukrainian languages.
So today we speak about difference in vocabulary. There are words that look the same and sound the same and mean the same things. Some words look the same but mean different.
Absolutely different. Mm-hmm.
So let's find out those differences.
Yeah, so you can at least a little bit imagine how similar and how at the same time different are these languages.
So here we go. So we're gonna pronounce those words, and from me you'll hear the Russian version, and from Nika you'll hear the Ukrainian version. And we begin with words that are similar in mm-hmm. both languages. Урок.
Урок.
Институт.
Институт.
Рыба.
Рыба.
Мясо.
Мясо.
Картина.
Картина.
Дом.
Дим.
Собака.
Собака.
Яблоко.
Яблоко.
Вода.
Вода.
Стол.
Стил.
Now several verbs. Ходить.
Ходити.
Говорить.
Говорити.
Играть.
Грати.
Читать.
Читати.
Писать.
Писати.
Дышать.
Дихати.
Слушать.
Слухати.
And now several adjectives. Красивый.
Красивый.
Добрый.
Добрый.
Высокий.
Высокий.
Низкий.
Низкий.
Богатый.
Богатый.
Дорогой.
Дорогий.
Дешевый.
Дешевый.
Now it's getting more complicated. The words sound almost the same, but they mean different things. For example, in Russian, другой means another one or different.
While in Ukrainian, the word другий means the second one.
The word великий in Russian means great.
And in Ukrainian, the word великий means big.
An animal, кит, in Russian is a whale.
While in Ukrainian, the word кит is a cat.
The word шар in Russian is a ball.
And in Ukrainian, шар is a layer of something.
A small bed in Russian is кроватка.
And кроватка in Ukrainian means a tie.
The word лист is a leaf or sheet of paper. It's лист in Russian.
And лист in Ukrainian is a letter. And now the words that sound differently but mean the same. And the first word is людина.
Человек.
Дитина.
Ребенок.
Праця.
Работа.
Тиждень.
Неделя.
Окуляри.
Очки.
Очі.
Глаза.
Цукор.
Сахар.
Гвинтокрил.
Вертольот.
Великий.
Большой.
Зручний.
Удобный.
Цікавий.
Интересный.
Гучний.
Громкий.
Смачний.
Вкусный.
Чемний.
Воспитанный.
Шановний.
Уважаемый.
Червоний.
Красный.
Блакитний.
Голубой.
A little bit of verbs now. Працювати.
Работать.
Робити.
Делать.
Дивитися.
Смотреть.
Бачити.
Видеть.
Куштувати.
Пробовать.
Стрибати.
Прыгать.
Малювати.
Рисовать.
Mm-hmm. And now some set expressions that we use for greetings, like polite words.
Mm-hmm.
So, дякую.
Благодарю or спасибо.
Да, that's right. Будь ласка.
Пожалуйста.
До побачення.
До свидания.
До Доброго ранку!
Доброе утро!
Бувай!
Пока!
Yay! I think it was good practicing for you to distinguish the difference between Russian and Ukrainian vocabulary.
So, as you can see, these languages are very different, and if you are learning Russian, it doesn't mean that you are learning Ukrainian at the same time.
Yeah, and some people try to learn these two languages together at the same time, because they're quite similar and the grammar is similar, but in opposite, it will be harder for you, because you can confuse some words, some rules, and it will just bring you some headache, you know.
As we already mentioned, the first video is on Rulens Club channel, so you can go there and check it out. We will put the link below this video and somewhere here I'll add it. So, thank you very much, Ника, for...
Thank you, Дарья, for making... inviting me
here. Actually, you... I'm a guest in Ukraine.
A guest in the... В Украине.
Да, гость в Украине. So, thank you for this wonderful opportunity to make this video together. And thank you for watching and hopefully learning some more about our languages.
So, до побачення.
До свидания.